of this experiment, we will perform this trimatic determination for the sample. So sometimes you have a sample like this wheat bran or some other stuff. They are simply like this. You feel they are dry, but actually they are not the dry sample. They contain some moisture. So we will use this. So this is a sample from a feedstuff which is grinded by using 20 mesh or 2 mm mesh. After making the patty dish, take about 3 to 5 gram of sample. So this is your weight of patty dish and fresh sample. Now the reading is 40.1217. So this is the reading before putting the sample in the oven. So always use the clean metal torch and clean scraper, and now spread the material evenly in the patty dish so that it get dry in a short time. Now take this patty dish along with sample out and then place it in the oven. So this is mammoth oven and it is set at 105 degrees Celsius. Place the sample in the oven. So the first step or the first placement is over. Now wait for at least 12 hours, or if you are having a sample with high moisture content, then at least keep the sample overnight. After 24 hours, get the sample out of the oven. Close the oven immediately after getting the sample out, then place this sample in a desiccator. Place the sample in a desiccator. Always just slide the top lid of the desiccator rather than pushing it on the top lid, because there is a vacuum inside the desiccator. If you try to push it up, so it could be difficult for you. So always just slide the lid and then place the sample inside the desiccator and wait until the temperature of the sample low down to the room temperature. Roughly 30 minutes they are required for lowering the temperature or bringing the temperature of the sample at room temperature. After 30 minutes, take the sample out and then again wait